They're going to grid him back up. One to go. Grayson Raz got a huge advantage as he had a great restart on the last green.
One car I'm really going to keep my eye on is that all black number 21, Cole Raz. He has shown some speed late in this race. He could be an underdog in his first visit to Evergreen Speedway to jump up on the podium, maybe even snag a win.
Grayson Raz trying to set the pace slow. Brittany Zamora wants to pick up a little more speed. As they're looking for the green flag coming out of turn four. 21 laps to go. We are off. A good jump once again for Grayson Raz. And Tyler Tanner sticks his as well, as it's still going to be Raz, Zamora, and Tanner. 1, 2, 3. As Zamora and Tyler Tanner are side by side coming into turn one. Zamora able to hold onto a lead for now as Tyler Tanner really pushing it down the back stretch. Does he have enough to grab that second spot?
It looks like they both got loose. Maybe some contact out of turn number two. Looks like Tyler Tanner is going to be able to clear. He is your new second place position. Now he'll set his sights on Grayson Raz in the 27.
Now holding in Zamora, door by door into turn three. Can Mike Holden get around Brittany Zamora and take over third? Those two battled all early in this race. Zamora able to hold them off for now as sparks fly as they get way low into turn one. It's still going to be Raz, Tanner, and Zamora. With 17 laps to go, still anyone's game. Could Nima Lang somehow make a move and get back in this? Grayson Raz really pulling away now. Tyler Tanner trying to catch him.
We're just now coming to 16 laps remaining. Will Tyler Tanner have enough? Did he save enough of his car? As Brittany Zamora, Mike Holden, and Cole Raz round out your top five.
Single file, they come in the front stretch. 15 laps to go, 135 down. Raz, Tanner, Zamora, and Holden. Tyler, you called it earlier. Grayson Raz is fast tonight.
Yes, he certainly is. He saved up his equipment early on and was able to make his way to the front. As he has opened up a 1 second lead over Tyler Tanner. As Tyson Lang's able to put a move on Mike Longton as he just drove around him going into turn number three and four.
And look at this, Tyson Lang now right behind his dad, Nima Lang, with 13 laps to go. A great showing by the sophomore in high school.
Yes, very impressive from the 18 of Tyson Lang. This is only his second ever Super Late Model start. And he is right behind his very accomplished dad in the 00.
Mike Holden trying to catch Brittany Zamora to find himself on the podium as they are quickly approaching 10 laps to go. As it's still Grayson Raz, Tyler Tanner, Brittany Zamora, Mike Holden, Cole Raz, Tanner Holm, and Nema Lang. If you're going to make your move, now would be the time to do it.
Yes, if any want to save any bit of their equipment, any of their tires, now would be the time to make your final charge, as Tyler Tanner has now closed that gap to just 7/10 of a second.
Single file down the back stretch into turns 3 and 4. Grayson Raz just looking to hold on, but he has been right up in the top of the field all night long. Laps to go. Grayson Raz, Tyler Tanner, Brittany Zamora. Four laps to go. Can Tyler Tanner catch him? Can Brittany Zamora catch Tyler Tanner? Mike Holden trying to push it. Here goes Mike Holden looking to make his move right on the bumper of Brittany Zamora. They come out of turns 3 and 4. White flag is in our head flagman Troy Draper's hand as Grayson Raz is the first to see it, followed by Tyler Tanner. Brittany Zamora, can Mike Holden get around her?
As Tim Mater goes around in turn 3 and 4.
Here comes the checkered flag for your winner, Grayson Raz, Tyler Tanner, and Brittany Zamora rounding out the top three in the Mark Galloway 150.